lane to cover that if Omega decide to dive it.
The Showstopper pays the iron price to keep the show going, to eventually get to Omega Timers. A jump in.
Oh, Miko. Just still really looking, but Y's going to be in trouble. Winter drops it. Look at the damage from Super Red. It's there. Two fall for Smart Omega. And he's still going now, looking for Miko. You can't escape that one. Double kill for Yue.
That's what I was talking about, Omega. The right timing. It was a great setup, but is it?